5 boxes are delivered. Before assembly, check that all items are there and are not damaged. 1. Conveyor stand. 2. Base unit. 3. Conveyor unit. 4. Indicator. 5. Indicator stand. 4. Put base unit onto conveyor stand, matching the position of the 4 holes. Secure the conveyor stand to the base unit. Put the weighing pan on top of the base unit. Put the conveyor unit on top so that there is no misalignment. Align the positions of the 4 holes and secure the conveyor unit to the weighing pan using the brackets. Assembly of indicator stand is completed. Mount the attachment kit onto both sides of the indicator in advance. Mount the photoelectric sensor attached to the base unit onto the conveyor unit. Connect the motor roller cable attached to the base unit to the conveyor unit. Prepare a solderless terminal for the green ground wire as necessary. Connect the power cable coming from the base unit to the indicator. Connect the load cell cable coming from the base unit to the indicator. Connect the I/O cable coming from the base unit to the indicator. Attach the covers. Check whether the indicator can be turned on.